Hi, I'm Alicia, and here we are at the Innovation Center in the heart of Los Angeles, between the Fashion and Arts District. Let's go see what's inside.
Hey Alicia, what brings you in today?
Just wanted to see what you guys are cooking up in here.
Sure, let me show you around. Here's our CAD room. This is where ideas come to life. This is my manager, Alex.
Hey guys.
What are you working on, Alex?
Oh, I'm working on a legging renderer, Tuca 3D.
We can help with your product development and use Tuca 3D for 3D sampling to get your best fit and reduce the sample making process. So designers only need to create one physical sample. Here's Candace, our system specialist. So Candace, what are you working on?
I'm working on what's new for our 2025 CAD. So each year we have different updates with new and improved features that we must know how to use in order to help our customers and make use of them ourselves.
2025 is an exciting year with some huge developments, so look out for that.
So I caught this in the corner of my eye. What does this do?
This is our TucaJet plotter.
We use it to print markers for our members and businesses. The plotter uses data from SmartMark, the best marker making system in the industry, to get the best fabric savings.
Hey Jacob, don't forget about the digitizer.
Oh hey Kit. This is Kit, the vice president of TucaWeb. He oversees the innovation center.
And by the way, if you have a paper pattern or a reference garment, we can turn them into a digital pattern for you.
Here we run tests such as bend and stretch. We take the information and we put it into Tuca 3D to determine many of the fabric's characteristics.
I'm guessing not a lot of people know the difference between what's real and 3D.
That's the idea. Before we go in our conference room, I need to show you our 3D body scanner.
I've heard about this. What does it do?
The 3D body scanner can extract measurements in a short amount of time and generate a report not only for measurements, but also for a person's BMI.
I imagine it can be useful in Tuca 3D.
You got it. With a person's scan, we can create an avatar and use it for 3D draping.
I can see that being useful for a lot of things.
Yeah, some can't leave without wanting to try it.
I saw on your Instagram that there are classes here.
Every couple of months, we host online and in-person pattern making classes for the Black Design Collective. Sometimes we have visitors from fashion schools. We'll give presentations here.
I love that everything is all in one place.
Well then, you're in for a treat. This is our cutting room. Here's where all the production happens. This is our dye sublimation printer. It's used for production runs. You could also use it for sampling and then send it to be cut by our laser cutter. Oh hey, it's Candace.
This is our single ply rotary cutter, which cuts with a rotary pizza-like knife. It can cut a variety of different fabrics using several tools such as knife depth, speed, and other multi-tools that are useful for cutting.
Moving on, here we have our single ply dual head laser cutter. So Candace, what makes this laser cutter special?
Well, the fact that it can cut really intricate shapes such as 1/16th of a notch, and that size is pretty small, so it's really cool that this laser machine can do just that.
Impressive.
The high ply cutter is a heavy duty cutter that can cut knits, wovens, denim, heavy duty, and lingerie fabric up to 9 centimeters compressed. It's one of the most robust cutters on the market. It has an intelligent knife system and uses cut path optimization to cut straight lines all the way through without stopping, whereas other machines might cut the same line twice. The Tuca Spread automatic spreading machine relaxes the fabric as it is laid on the machine. This projector shows the operator if the fabric flaw will be in a pattern piece or will be thrown away.
This is the demo version of the Tuca INA unit production system.
The INA allows the professional sewers to focus on sewing. You can eliminate unnecessary bundle handling, ticket handling, and recording.
You guys do everything here. Is there anything else that you guys want to show me?
Actually, there is one more area. Here we have our washer and ozone generator. Combined, these two machines can produce washers and fades with minimum water usage. Of course, we have our tumble dryer to finish the job, and also a set of inflatable legs for abrasion-related distressing.
Looks like you guys got denim covered and just about everything else.
So, Alicia, what did you think of everything?
I really love what you all are doing here. I can't think of a better place for designers to come and unlock their creativity and see their ideas come to life.